I start with my students with Surah Al-Fatiha because you know Surah Al-Fatiha is important for Salah. We are reading it 17 times in the day, okay? So we have to read it correctly without any mistakes. Okay, sister?
Okay. Okay.
Read Surah Al-Fatiha to me.
Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim Maliki Yawmiddin Iyaka Na'budu Wa Iyaka Nasta'in Ihdina Siratal Mustaqim Siratal Ladina An'amta Alayhim Ghayrul Maghdubi Alayhim waladaleen. Ameen.
Okay, sister, I think this reading is from your memorization, right?
Both.
Both. If I bring any page from Quran, like maybe like this, and ask you to read from screen, can you?
Yeah.
Okay, so. Yeah.
إنما المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله وقلوبهم وجلت قلوبهم وإذا تليت عليهم آياته زادتهم إيمانا وعلى ربهم يتوكلون الذين يقيمون الصلوات ومما رزقناهم ينفقون أولئك هم المؤمنون حقا لهم درجات عند ربهم ومغفرة ورزق كريم.
Okay, sister, can you tell me what is the sign on the noon?
فتح.
Yes, mashallah. And this?
Sukun?
No. The small well here is Dhamma.
Dhamma.
Yeah. And this under Ra?
Zer?
Under the little Ra. What is this?
Zer?
Yeah, we call it in Arabic Kasra.
Kasra.
Yeah, okay. And here, what is this?
That one is Sukun?
Yes, it's sukun. Can you tell me if we make two balls, we call them?
I don't remember.
Can we? Okay. And how about this sign? Do you know it?
Where? Oh, that one, don't remember.
It's shadda. Okay. Okay, let's go back to Surah Al-Fatiha and read it again. Mashallah, sister, your recitation is good. Inshallah, you'll make a progress in a short time, mashallah. Okay? Repeat after me, please.
Bismillah.
No, sister, after me. Okay?
Okay.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Okay, sister. Every letter in Arabic, or especially in Quran, has its right. Its right. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
The letter has right. We have to give the letter its right. So, mim here has kasra. This is the right. This is a right to mim. We have to make mim with completely kasra. Bismil mi. Not mel, this mel, no. This is not a complete kasra. This بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Okay, this is the kasra. Usually, kasra disappeared in the reading. Okay, we have to make sure that every letter will take its right. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين.
الحمد لله رب العالمين.
الرحمن الرحيم.
الرحمن الرحيم.
مالك يوم الدين.
مالك يوم الدين.
The same, ميم كسرة. يوم الدين.
يوم الدين.
Sister, can you tell me why we don't pronounce these letters?
They're silent.
Okay, I will tell you. You have to know why you don't pronounce them. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
This alif, lam, in Arabic, we call it the definite article. Equal, definite article, equal the in English. Okay?
So the?
Yeah. Two letters together, we call them definite article. Okay?
Okay.
These letters equal the in English.
Okay.
Sister? So, this article, we already add it to the noun, only two nouns. Definite article, we can only add it to nouns.
Okay.
But when we add it to nouns, we will meet letters after it. Okay?
Okay.
Maybe letter sheen, like ash-shamsu. What happened? Disappeared. Lam here disappeared in my pronunciation. Ash, jumping from alif to sheen. What happened? The thing is, lam here in mixing the case. We have to mix between lam and the letter after, okay? Because it's hard to pronounce it and to pronounce the next letter. If you want to say al shamsu, it will be difficult and hard for your tongue, okay? How can we know if we can pronounce this lam or not? We have another words like al-qamar, and here we can't pronounce lam. We have to pronounce the lam. Al-qamar. We can't say al-qamar. No, it's wrong. Here we pronounce it, and here we can't pronounce it. How can I make difference between them? How can I know when I can pronounce the lam and when I cannot pronounce it? There is an easy thing. After the lam, we watch the letter after the lam. If it has shadda, this sign, we will not pronounce the lam.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? But if it hasn't shadda and lam has sukun, we will pronounce the lam.
Okay.
Sister? So the difference is with signs. Here, if the letter after lam has shadda, we will not pronounce the lam. And if the letter after lam hasn't shadda and the lam has sukoon sign, we will pronounce it. Did you get that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will write it to you. Here. So, the definite article L in Arabic. It's L, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Definite article, it's L, okay? If the lamb has sukoon sign, on it, we will say it. Okay, sister, if the lamb in definite article has sukoon, we will say it. For example, al qamaru. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Here. Al qamaru. And if the lamb comes empty and the letter after it has shadda sign, we will not say it. Okay, sister?
Okay.
You understand now?
Mm-hmm.
Like? Ash-shamsu. Okay. Your homework, okay. Sister, your homework will be extract the two types from Surah Al-Fatiha. Okay.
Okay.
Extract the two types from Surah Al-Fatiha. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will send it to you, sister. Let's go back to Surah Al-Fatiha again. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil بالعالمين
الرحمن الرحيم
الرحمن الرحيم. So here is hears this, it's silent because of the shadda.
Yes, and I will tell you something. We call this lam qamariya. Lam qamariya, and we call this lam shamsiya. This will be easier for you to say qamariya and shamsiya.
This is lam shamsiya.
Yeah, when I stop here, can you see the words up?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, this website is great. It's great. If you want the link, I will send it to you.
Yeah, please.
Okay. So but here, Shamsiya.
Next
right.
Lam. Okay.
Yeah. Maliki yawmiddin.
How come you don't pronounce the alif?
Here?
Yeah.
This alif is hamzatul wasl. We will drop it in between the words in the sentence. When we connect two words together, we will drop it. Only we can pronounce it if we started the word with it. Arra, arra. But in the middle of the sentence, we can't pronounce it. We will drop it. Okay?
Okay.
No. Sister, you understand me now?
Yeah.
We call it Hamzatul Wasl. Okay, I will send the link to you. And inshallah, you can open this website anytime and see the word. Okay? If you stop on the word, on the letter, you will read the name above the letter. Hamzatul Wasl. Okay. Lam, Shamsiya, and anything. Okay? And also it has translation and tafsir. Okay? A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Maliki yawmiddin.
Maliki yawmiddin.
Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in.
Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in.
Ihdina as-siratal mustaqim.
Ihdina siratal mustaqim.
Okay, we can't say mustaqi, ki wrong. It's a qi. There is a difference between qi and ki. I will show you the difference after finish the surah. Okay? Siratal ladhina an'amta alayhim.
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
ولا الضالين
ولا الضالين.
Okay. Sister, now I will to see the difference. It's important, very important to know the differences between letters. This will help you a lot in recitation and all the information. You know the letters, right? You know all of the letters?
Yeah.
Another way, okay? But there is differences between the letters. Some letters are similar in the shape, has the same shape, like here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? They are similar in the shape. Okay, can you read this to me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ba, ba, na, ta, ya, se, sha, za, ha, za, ra, za, dal, da, da.
You can say da, da. It has, it's already has fatha. So we open our mouth while we're pronouncing it. Da, da.
The, the, do, to.
No, no, no. Again, what is this?
Do.
Yeah.
To.
Yeah.
Zo.
And then? Okay.
Zo. Wo. A.
Yeah, perfect. Mashallah.
Sa. Sa. Fa, ko, la, ke, ta, ha, a, la, a, ro, ta, ha, na, za, fa, ro, a, ra, a, a.
MashaAllah, sister, you don't have any problems in letters, in the similar letters. Okay? Here, letters similar in pronunciation. These letters are similar in pronunciation, not only in the shape. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
You can start.
Ko, ke, za, za.
Yes, sister. That's what I told you about. There's a difference between ka and ka. When you pronounce the word al-mustaqim, al-mustaqim, okay? We can say al-mustaqi. He is wrong, right? Here in Surah Al-Fatiha, اِهْدِينَ الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ.
Okay.
Read it, please.
اِهْدِينَ الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ.
It's still key. الْمُسْتَقِيمِ.
المستقيم.
No, it's a قيم ended with ميم.
قيم.
المستقيم.
المستقيم.
It's better now. It's better, mashallah. Okay. قا كا. قا كا.
قا كا.
Yeah. Ko.
Ko.
Ke. Okay.
Ke.
Here.
Za. Za.
Tell me the difference between these two words. These two letters, sorry.
Za. Za.
No. The difference is in the, we are putting our tongue between our teeth, like TH in English. The, the. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
The, the, and the. Pronounce it, please.
The, the.
Yeah, that's right, mashallah. Here?
So.
Ta, ta, the same with that. Ta, ta, ta.
Ta, ta.
They are similar in pronunciation. Did you notice that?
Yeah.
Did you not? Ta, ta. Ta,
ta.
Ta, ta. Again, please.
Ta.
Again.
T. Sa.
Mashallah, very good. And here,
da, za.
In two letters, in the two letters, we are putting our tongue between our teeth. But the difference here is that the first letter is heavy and the second is light. Va, va, ze. Va, ze.
Va, ze.
Ze. This is light. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I can write here to you as heavy. H means heavy and L means light. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And here, T, letter T, means that you have to put your tongue between your teeth. There is a hand, H, means heavy, letter, and L means light letter, and T means put your tongue between your teeth. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So here you will use your tongue also. Sa. And here, both of them, you will use your tongue in both of them. But here, this is heavy. Va is heavy. And the is light. Okay, sister?
Yes.
Okay, so I want you to know that you will use this with both. Letters.
Yeah.
Okay. How about this?
Ta da.
Ta da.
Ta da.
Yeah. Here.
Da da.
Can you tell me now the difference? I think you know. I think
it's heavy. Heavy.
Yeah, very good. MashaAllah. MashaAllah, sister. You are learning quickly. MashaAllah. Heavy and da is. Light. Okay, sister. Here.
Sa.
Yeah.
Sa. So.
Yeah, tell me the difference.
Light and heavy.
Which heavy and which light?
Sa. The first one is light.
Very good, mashallah, sister. Very good, mashallah. First one is light and second is heavy. Mashallah. Okay. Here.
Sa. And ta.
Okay, the difference is that we will use our tongue between our teeth in this letter.
Yes.
Okay, and here?
Ta.
Ta. Ta is heavy. And ta is?
Light.
Light. MashaAllah, sister. Here? La.
Mm-hmm.
Ra.
Yes.
And here? Below them?
Below them is za and sa.
Yeah, the difference here is from resource. Resource or organization of the letter. But both of them we will use our tongue between our teeth. Okay?
Okay.
Here.
Aha.
A ha.
Yeah. Aha. Ro ha. Ro ze.
Here we will use both. We will write the heavy letter and also we have to put our tongue between our teeth while we pronounce it. Okay? And ha, ha. These letters is neighbors in ordination. Ha, ha. They are neighbors in the ordination. So sometimes we mixing between them in pronunciation. Okay, sister?
Okay.
Alhamdulillah, we have finished our class. It was.